There's been a death in the opposite house. There's been a death in the opposite house as lately as today. I know it by the numb look such houses have, always. The neighbors rustle in and out. The doctor drives away. A window opens like a pod, abruptly, mechanically. Somebody flings a mattress out. The children hurry by. They wonder if it died on that. I used to, when a boy. The minister goes stiffly in, as if the house were his, and he owned all the mourners now, and little boys besides. And then the milliner, and the man of the appalling trade, to take the measure of the house, there'll be that dark parade of tassels and of coaches soon. It's easy as a sign, the intuition of the news in just a country town.